First beer, quench my thirst, cheers. Second brew, now I'm getting loose. Crack my third beer, who got the herb here? Quickly drinking number four, kicking Christian hardcore. When I imbibe five, I'm live with wild eyes and rip this shit. When I sip sick, guzzling seven, playing Illuminati card game with my brethren, either depressed or elated, emptying number eight, kid. Before the performance, taking a shot of Captain Morgan's. And after the set, outside on some freestyle battle rhymes with bottle nine. And by the time I tossed up 10, I lost a friend. So who getting drunk with me at the Electric Company? I'm cracking the 11th, and I'm double-seeing. I know alcohol is a leech to my health, so whatever happens after number 12, I keep to myself. I know alcohol is a leech to my health, so whatever happens after number 12, I keep to myself. So who getting drunk with me at the Electric Company? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 beers! Okay. Can you open that for me?
Down to the local BD, pick up a sampler 12-pack. Open the IPA first, grab, finish it, then coming back. 1, 2, 3, shit, I already gotta be. 1, 2, 4, this 12 is just for me. 5, 6, you're starting to get a buzz. Maybe it's time for a shot just because. With 7, things didn't even get serious. Shit, not again, gotta take a piss. Working on doing my Kegel. The 8th beer got me feeling regal. The next few brews go down very fast. You could drink them slow or you could make them last. Me, I'm already pounding 9 and 10. Got more coming, do I need to stop? Tell me when. 11 and 12 are the ones to save you. Buy a beer at a BD, try every flavor.